So continuing with this amazing features video about the Redmi Note 7 Pro. So in this video, let's look at another set of features that Redmi Note 7 Pro has to offer. If you are new to my channel, don't forget to click on the subscribe button. I have made a lot of interesting videos about mobile photography in general, so you can learn a lot of things on my channel. So make sure you hit that subscribe button, like and share with your friends in order to support my channel. All right, guys, let's look at the interesting features such as the second space. As you can see, this is just in front of you, settings, second space. Now, as the name suggests, you can have a whole new space just for your private stuff. So let's create a second space. Just tap on turn on second space. Now it will ask you to create a password for the second space. As you can see, two spaces, just one device. Created successfully, just tap on continue. You can either use a password to switch between the spaces, or you can use a shortcut icon. So let's select the shortcut icon and then tap on continue. Now you have to set your new password, or rather pattern. Now here it asks for the primary space pattern. First I have to give that. Again, I have to set for the second space. Now let's say I type yes here. I create this pattern and then say confirm. Set second space fingerprint. So if you want to switch between the spaces using your own fingerprint, then you can do that as well. For now, I'll just say skip. So here's the new space that we have created. Now whatever you throw in here, whatever you install into the second space, it remains in second space. And if you move to the primary space, whatever you have installed over there remains there between the spaces. So just tap on the icon to go to the private space, or you can also go to the settings here. Then again, you can go to the second space. Again, from here, you can actually switch between the spaces. If you just tap on that, now it will ask for the fingerprint. Otherwise, you can give the pattern that you have set for the primary space password. As you can see, it is switching back to original primary space. So again, we are here. This is how you create two spaces. So moving on with the features, full screen display, how to set full screen display, how to disable it. So let's say we go to the settings here. Quickly, let's go to the settings. Then here you have a disable button inside the full screen display. So here's the full screen display. And here what you can do is buttons and full screen gestures. From here you can use the gesture, you can say learn, and you can actually learn on how you want to actually access the gesture. So you can enable the gestures and remove the buttons right away from here, so you can access full screen display, or you can always go back to the buttons. Now there is mirror button, so if you want to shift or rather change this one, you can do that. Otherwise, there is full screen mode for different applications, so whichever application supports full screen mode, you can actually enable them. Some of the apps may support and some may not support yet. And again, here there is full screen gesture. There are a lot of customization for the full screen gesture, as you will see here. Go back to previous app, how you want to go back to the previous app, either by actually swiping from the left of the screen or right of the screen. You can decide on yourself. Again, there are these animations, graphics shown here, how to actually use the screen gestures. You can always customize that. Double check for gesture, you can enable, disable, there is full screen mode again, go back to previous app, so all kinds of thing. So this is how you change the full screen display. The next one is how to save more battery on your Redmi Note 7 Pro. So in order to do that, again we are in settings, let's go to the battery and performance. Here you will find the choose apps. So here's the important thing on how you can change the battery aspect of your smartphone. Let's say I don't use this Mi community a lot. What I want to do is to restrict background activity and then say okay. This is really important and it helps you save a lot of battery, trust me. So as you can see, whatever applications you have got here, if you are not using that much, just do restrict background activity and then tap on okay. That's it. Again, there is, if you just tap on three dots, show system apps. So all the system apps will be shown here. Let's say I don't use Drive much. I can go here, restrict background activity, and then tap OK. That means background, unnecessarily those apps won't run. So this is how you save the battery on your Redmi Note 7 Pro. I have already made a separate video about how you can optimize your battery and performance on the Redmi Note 7 Pro. So do watch that video. I'll also leave a link in the description section of this video so that you can check that out. Again, moving on with the features, next setting we'll be looking is creating dual applications. How you do that, just scroll all the way down. Here you'll find dual apps, just tap on that. Now the supported applications will be shown here, and from here you can enable dual apps. Just switch on, and two Facebook applications is what you have. You can log into different accounts on different apps. Boom, there you go. Turn on Google services for that. For now, let's say cancel. So you have two Facebook right now. Again, going to the setting here, which default app you want to set, you can set here. Delete dual apps account, you can delete it from here. So do all sorts of that right away from here. So if I want to switch off, just turn off and uninstall the secondary application of the Facebook. So this is how you create a dual app quickly on your Redmi Note 7 Pro. So these were the features in this video. I have, like I said, I have already made a lot of videos about the Redmi Note 7 Pro. So hit that like button if you enjoyed this video. Do watch those videos, and the manual camera settings detail video is coming soon on this channel. So hit that subscribe button, like and share video with your friends. All right, guys, see you all in another one. Bye-bye.